So I just want to take a second. Bands, we're going to play a song for you. It's called Steady Love. It's by one of my favorite artists. His name is Ben Rector. One of the things, if you know Ben's music, he does really well is he shares stories really well. And he has a way of making you feel like his story is your story. Which maybe there's a lot of truth in that. So this is a song called Steady Love. I chose it today because we're talking about relationships. We're talking about showing up for each other, choosing things that put value into other people in our relationships, whether they're romantic relationships or friendships or relationships here within our community, as a body of Christ, as a church. And we all deserve that love, that commitment from one another, at whatever level we have the capacity to give. And this is a song about that, how we all deserve steady love. I was staring at a photograph. It must have been 15 years back. Can't believe we dressed like that. It feels like yesterday. It's funny how we used to all pretend that we'd never become our parents' friends. But seasons change and summer ends. It just fades away. Yeah, you can't stay. Everybody's chasing endless nights.